downy woodpecker. These are the smallest of the woodpeckers found in North America. Barely bigger than the chickadees and nuthatches they're often seen with, especially in winter. Downies look similar to hairy woodpeckers, but much smaller. They have black and white checked wings and a bold white stripe on their backs. Their heads are black and white striped, and the males have a small patch of red on the backs of their heads. Their bills are short and sharp, like a small chisel. Downy woodpeckers mainly eat insects, but they're also commonly seen at bird feeders. They prefer suet, but they also eat black oil sunflower seeds, peanuts, and millet. They're even occasionally seen sipping from hummingbird and oriole feeders. These woodpeckers have a high-pitched whinnying call, but like all woodpeckers, they also drum on trees. They are noisiest in spring and summer, when they're drumming to mark their territories and attract mates.